Hello there. Yesterday I talked about the impact that a bad churn of accounts has on a business. And in this video today, I'm going to talk about the opposite, the impact that a good churn of accounts can have, may have on a business. All right, again, I'm going to remind you guys, what is the churn of accounts? The churn of accounts is just basically a list of all of the company's accounts. So let's say, so through that list, we can see every segment of the business. So let's say you go and buy some supplies for your office. What's going to happen is you're going to take some money from your bank account to finance those supplies. So what's going to happen is the amount in the bank account is going to decrease and the amount in the supplies expenses is going to increase. All right, okay, so a good churn of accounts can really, really help a company go towards its goals, go towards its mission and vision. Because with a good churn of accounts, we have a specific, we have an accurate position of a company at a certain time. And now an advisor or a consultant or an investor, they can really look at the company and see what is the actual financial health, financial state of the company at this specific time, and is it a good, what can I do to make improvement? What can I do to invest in this company? Should I invest, should I not invest? What should I do with this company? Is there any hope for this company? So it's very essential. It's the basic, but it's where everything begins. Everything starts in the chart of accounts and we go up from there. So that's why from the beginning, when you set a company up, you have to make sure that the chart of accounts is set up properly, you know, to avoid, to save you time and avoid complications in the future. So without further ado, now I'm going to point some facts about that a good chart of accounts can provide to a company. I'm going to read my notes now. A good chart of accounts provides the ability to quickly determine what is happening in the business. All right, provides guidance on what to do to improve results. Predict future results with confidence. Help business owner make informed decisions. Basically, this is what it is. A good chart of accounts help a company grow, help a company work toward its potential, its optimal growth, which is full potential, work towards its mission and vision. It's the basic that you can do, but it's maybe the most important step in setting up your company. All right, guys, if you need help with your chart of accounts, make sure to contact DigiDeploy at digiDeploy.com, and remember, we think vertical and we multiply our digits here at DigiDeploy. Alright guys, subscribe to this channel, like this video, comment below what you think about your chart of account, or if you have any question about your chart of accounts, drop them in the comment below. Alright guys, talk to you guys soon.